Hi folks, it's Bruce at the beach. It's a beautiful day on the beach. It's the 21st of January, 2012. It's mid 70s. The water's nice. It's not hot, but it's certainly tolerable. It's probably in the, I don't know, 60s or 70s, but it's a little breezy down here today. Let's get started. This is our Bruce at the beach broadcast where we go over all the real estate sales, beach related real estate sales down here in the last week. That's by all the realtors in town. And we kind of let you know who got a deal, who didn't, who paid too much. If this is your first time to the website, bruceatthebeach.net, you can click on recent sold prices and download all these listing sheets. First thing I highlight is the listing price and then the sold price, what it actually sold for, which is usually less than the listing price. And then the association dues if it's a condo. Then I do DOM is days on the market. You want to know that from a negotiation standpoint, the longer it's been on the market, in theory it should be, they should be more negotiable. The market is what the comps in that particular building or neighborhood for the last 12 months, what they've been, and what it sold for in a cost per square foot basis. These dollar amounts are all on a cost per square foot basis. That's what appraisers use and builders use. That's kind of the rule down here that we use. Today we have 11. I'd say maybe half of them are short sales. Still quite a few short sales coming on the market. Don't want the water to wash me away here. First one is, are you okay, Peanut? First one is Mariner Pass in Orange Beach. Three bedroom, two bath. Listed at $279,900, sold at $255,000. Market in the building is $212 a square foot. It was a short sale and it sold at $169 a square foot. A three bedroom, two bath across the street from the beach in a newer building with a marina. $255,000 is a good price. You could make that cash flow. Next one is Romar Beach, an older building built in '84 down in just as you come into Orange Beach. It is, just kind of set this in the sand. I feel like I'm gonna wash out the sea. Romar Beach is a, as I said, an older building, two bedroom, two bath. It also was a short sale, listed at $138,900, sold at $120,000. Market in the building's $154 a square foot. This sold for $141 a square foot. If you watch these broadcasts before, just because something's a short sale, just because something's a foreclosure, doesn't guarantee that it's a good deal. Some of these that we look at today are going to be good deals. Other are going to be, in some cases, you'd pay more or you'd pay less on the regular market. People have a tendency to think that every foreclosure, every short sale is a deal. The thing with short sales is it can take 6 months for the bank to make up their mind, and then they make up their mind that, no, they don't want to take your offer. So you can waste a lot of time and effort on that. Anyway, next one is the Beach Club. This is also a short sale. One bedroom, one bath, listed at $199,000, sold for $194,000. So I said it's a short sale. Market in the building, $281 a square foot. This sold for $288 a square foot over market. Next one is the B building at Caribe in Orange Beach. Three bedroom, three bath, very nice complex. $400,000 the listing price, $380,000 is the selling price. Market in the building, $256 a square foot. This sold for $215 a square foot. That's a good price. About the cheapest I've sold one in there for was right at $400,000 a couple years ago. Anyway, the next one is, I don't want these papers to blow into Florida. The next one is at the Wharf, those 11 Ben condos, the ones at the end of Main Street there. Now, you know that whole complex went into foreclosure, bankruptcy. Somebody came in about a year ago and bought 90 condos for cash and sold them. This is a two bedroom, two bath at $180,000 is what it sold. It listed at $189,000, it sold at $180,000. It was a short sale. Market in the building is $152 a square foot. This sold for $135 a square foot. That's a good price considering some of these condos in that building were approaching $400,000 when it was at the height of the market, when it was completed. Next one is Phoenix 4 in Orange Beach. It's a three bedroom, two bath, listed at $299,000, sold at $279,900. Market in the building, $213 a square foot. This sold at $196,000. That'd be a good buy. You could certainly make the numbers work on that if you didn't load it up with debt. Next one is Phoenix All Suites, one bedroom, one bath in Gulf Shores, listed at $150,000, sold at $148,000. It was a short sale. Market in the building's $236. This sold at $233 a square foot. Condotels are a real difficult sell down here. This is a condotel here, which is, it's a condo, but it has like a desk clerk downstairs, and the lenders don't like those. They don't like to loan on them, and you can play hell trying to get a loan. But we found a lender here recently, somebody locally that will loan on them. This wasn't my sale, but you have to keep in mind that a condotel is tough to get financed in some cases. Okay, next one is Phoenix East, nicer complex up there near Perdido Beach Resort in Orange Beach. Two bedroom, two bath, listed at $269,900, sold at $265,000. That's a good value. Market in the building was $231 a square foot. This sold at $264 a square foot. Now, there haven't been too many comps. I'd say that $230 or $231 a square foot, that comp is probably early last year when there were more foreclosures and short sales driving down the market. So that's a good rental building. Anyway, next one is a single house on the second tier out on Fort Morgan on Ponce de Leon, three bedroom, one bath. It was a short sale. Listed at $225,000, sold at $175,000. Market is $180 a square foot. This sold at $150 a square foot. I had a customer that would gladly have bought this, but there was a line waiting on this short sale, and we didn't get it in time. But $150 for a $150 a square foot for a second tier condo or a second tier house out there in Fort Morgan is good value. Next one is Turquoise. If you've watched me over the last year or two, and I guess this is our third year we're starting this, but this is Turquoise place in Orange Beach, very upscale complex. They have been very creative in their financing and in their deals there. This was listed at $985,000, sold at $985,000. Now, that being said, market in the building is $402 a square foot. This sold for $428 a square foot. And the prices are kind of all over the map there, depending on how creative they have to get for your financing, or for your, they take trades. Anyway, they're real creative in making a deal. So this, I've seen the same property go for $750 on up to $985 for this three bedroom. I see they've gone up about $60,000. Here in the last year on these three bedroom center units. And it would seem that the sweeter the deal they had to make, the higher the price that they had to have. So anyway, last one is Crystal Shores, a great rental complex down in Gulf Shores, two bedroom, two bath. Listed at $299,250, sold at $277,000. Market in the building's $253 a square foot. This sold a little bit on the high side at $266 a square foot. Crystal Shores and Crystal Shores West are both rental machines. So they have, he'll get his money back on that. If you have any questions about real estate, or if you have any questions about the beach at all, if you're thinking about a condo or thinking about a retirement home here or Foley or wherever, just give me a call. My phone number's on the website, bruce@thebeach.net, or send me an email, all one word, bruce@thebeach@gmail.com, and I'll be glad to help you any way I can. Thanks a lot for listening. We'll look forward to seeing you next weekend. It is beautiful down here. Supposed to be here in the 70s all week. I don't know if it's two-piece bathing suit weather yet, but it's certainly delightful out here now with a little sweater on. Thanks a lot. Have a great week, and come on down to the beach.